hazy on that. Flown here from Singapore, of which about nearly 2 hours is flying over India. 6 hour flight. It's amazing how green, or at least how little of the land is taken up by towns and cities. A lot of it's sort of parched earth, and when you look at that city of 22 million people, second largest city in the world, 22 million, and plane's almost landing. So that's where they live. Jet Airways, Boeing 737-800. 6 hour flight from Singapore. Going to land into New Delhi, Indira Gandhi International Airport. Terminal 3, Indira Gandhi International Airport in New Delhi. Terminal 3 is quite new. We built it for the Commonwealth Games 2010. Quite a new building that we're all getting at.
That's how you make a proper pillow. With two pillows and a blanket.
I had all three seats to myself, so three pillows, three blankets. That's how you make a proper pillow with three pillows and a blanket. I slept horizontally for most of the flight.
Welcome to Indira Gandhi International Airport Terminal 3, New Delhi. Our center bike is 34 degrees Celsius. Please continue to remain safe with your suitable passes. Now you see mobile phones. Beware of polymer bricks, Ralu. Admin Sanon Shop taking all your personal belongings. Captain Vikas Sharma and the crew like thank you to fly with Jet Airways. It's a pleasure having you on board. Look forward to serving you soon. Thank you and have a great day.
Hotel's only 7 miles from here. So Leela Palace, the diplomatic enclave, so actual downtown, the city area is not too far. See you later. Bye.